Hi everyone, it's Carol Dodsley. Today I want to show you how to access your events, your friends' events and event invitations and where you can find them on your Facebook profile. So if you go to your homepage, if you look over to the right hand side here, this is your events board. Here it tells you how many events you've been invited to. So if you want to look at all those events in one easy way, just click on that. And it now shows you a complete list of all the events you've been invited to. If you're not interested in them, you can just click the cross, click OK, and that will remove the event from your page. If you want to attend without going to look for it, you can click yes, no, or maybe. Or you can click the title. It opens a box up so that you can see a little bit more about it and who's attending. Or you can click on it and go to the event page. If you want to see all of the event invitations, including yours, your friends and those you're attending, click here on the right hand side, see all. And what this does is open a page that has all the events that are happening. And this will show you your events and other people's events. It shows you events that you haven't responded to, and it will also show you those events that you are attending. The other place that you can go to see your events easily is over on the left hand side. So if you go over here and it says events, it tells you how many events there are that are displayed on your profile. And if you click that, again it brings up this page with all the events on it. If you want to find an event without going to any of the dashboards and without clicking over on the left hand side or over here on the right hand side, what you need to do is in your search bar, so say you're looking for just one particular event or your own event that you know what you've called it, put the event name in and it'll display it and you can go across and you can actually go straight to the page. So remember, it's very important when you're creating an event that you give it a clear name and you remember what the name was that you gave it if you want to use the search facility to find it. So there you've got several ways of finding your events easily and quickly. I hope you've enjoyed this.